When you're a world-famous YouTuber and rolling in money, your image is everything, and purchasing an expensive exotic supercar goes hand in hand with being a famous YouTuber and flexing your success. Most YouTubers remain humble. However, today we will get a glimpse of their rich and lavish lifestyles with their super expensive cars. Welcome to the Camello channel. Today, we will be taking a look at the 6 most expensive YouTuber cars. This is going to include some really expensive cars that you won't believe these YouTubers actually own. Before we continue, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Otherwise, you will get a week of bad luck. Don't risk getting the bad luck, trust me. When it comes to expensive cars, you don't expect new drivers to be whipping around in luxury vehicles. However, these two teens, Gage and Riley, were born into a family with plenty of wealth. And let's just say, it's pretty insane. Last summer, Tanner Fox went to visit the two kids and check out their cars. Their car collection is sure to blow you away. I mean, even Tanner was in shock. They have some of the most rare supercars in the world. And some of which nobody else has ever been able to purchase. Because they have some connections, Gage and Riley are able to get their hands on some of the top-of-the-line hypercars. The car collection costed them over a total of $20 million, and it continues to grow each and every single week. Anyways, check out this clip from Tanner Fox's vlog showing off their cars.
Only one in the U.S.
Pagani Huayra.
Roadster.
Roadster, of course. Yep,
all purple.
I have a couple of these. Yeah, I have a couple of these ones.
One of 100, one of 500 right here. McLaren Senna 2019.
Holy shit, bro. But we haven't even showed the Macron.
Oh, let's go look in Macron.
We have my all-time dream car. I've been obsessed with LaFerrari since I was probably 13 years old. And they have one just sitting here that you guys don't even use.
Oh, no,
sometimes.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Maybe to go to like bank.
Starbucks maybe.
Congratulations to today's shout out winner. Be sure to subscribe, leave a like, and watch the entire video to find the secret hidden message and comment that below. Next up, we have the one and only Dan TDM, who went out and bought himself a brand new Ferrari. This video, which was uploaded in 2017, shows Dan on his journey to purchasing his first ever supercar. This was such a great accomplishment for Dan, as he was finally able to buy a supercar with all his YouTube money. His Ferrari is super sick, with an all-black exterior alongside a cool beige interior. The Ferrari is also a convertible, which makes it even more fun to drive around. Dan says he likes to take his Ferrari out for a spin every weekend with the top down as the winds breeze by him. It's estimated that this Ferrari cost him about $600,000, but it does look like Dan added some upgrades to it, meaning it could have easily costed more. Anyways, here's the clip. Enjoy. Keep watching, as I am even more excited to show you Unspeakable's supercar coming up next. And at the end, I will be revealing a surprise that you won't believe.
Are you ready? Yep, I went big. I got myself a Ferrari 458 Italia Spider, because I thought I'm in LA, why not? And it's a ton of fun, I'm not gonna lie. And it's really cool just to have the freedom to drive anywhere. Never driven in America before, but yeah, I thought I'd treat myself. And it's actually a really nice color for LA as well. Even though it's super hot, the seats and stuff don't get hot because they're nice tan color, but it's a beautiful car and super loud as well.
We all know Unspeakable Gaming. He's one of the most popular YouTubers on the platform with almost 10 million subscribers. And as you can all probably guess, that this guy makes a good amount of money from his videos. So what better way to spend that dough than on a brand new Lambo? That's right, Unspeakable decided to splurge on a sick green Lamborghini Hurricane, which is absolutely stunning. He even decked it out with cooler rims and made sure to get the top of the line model. What's even more impressive is he purchased this vehicle at just 20 years of age. Truly inspiring. Keep watching, as you won't believe what supercar Jelly owns.
Cameras are rolling! And so is the car!
Jelly, another popular gaming YouTuber with over 20 million subscribers, went out of his way to purchase a new Porsche in celebration of reaching a milestone goal on YouTube. Jelly purchased the Porsche sedan, which runs for about $400,000 new. He definitely made a good choice here, as many YouTubers opt out of a two-seater sports car to show off around town. However, Jelly decided to get more comfortable by picking a five-seater sedan, which can fit himself and a few friends on the road. Jelly was super excited to show off his car to his fans when he purchased it, and it was honestly such a great achievement for the young YouTube star. Here's a clip from Jelly after he bought his Porsche. Many of the cars on this list, FGTV went for a beast of a vehicle. The family YouTube channel decided to purchase a completely decked out Jeep Wrangler. And what's even crazier is that it looks like this car may have been purchased solely for a single video. They do some crazy things with the Jeep in this video, including dragging a pool around the backyard and mudding around. The Jeep appears to be decked out with extra suspension and cool rims to add on to the detail of the vehicle. This is a really awesome car that we had to include on the list.
Can I drive it
into
the pool?
No!
I think it's fun.
No!
Good for view.
No.
Alright, am I good?
Okay, go a little more. Go a little more. A little more. A little more. A little more.
Watch out!
And last but not least, you know who it is, the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Beast. By now, we all know Mr. Beast is extremely rich. I mean, the man that gives out hundreds of thousands of dollars every single month. But have you actually seen the car he drives around? Mr. Beast bought himself a BMW i8 concept vehicle back in 2017, which he still drives to this day. He has kept this car as his own for a long time and says it's his favorite vehicle he's ever purchased. The car is super sick with an awesome sleek white design as well as cool side swinging doors to add to the pizzazz. I mean, what else can you expect from the YouTube genius himself? Anyways, let's check out a clip showing off Mr. Beast's BMW.
So this is what she looks like, and oh, like, geez, look at that. Have you ever seen a better looking car? And it gets better. So my favorite part about it is the doors. Look at that. Oh my goodness. I can also change the color of the lights on the bottom. I don't know if you can tell because it's kind of bright out, but those also change, and there's some in the front and back. It's pretty dope. And another thing that I really like about it is I can turn on the interior lights, and those look pretty sick. You can't see any of it because it's kind of during the day, but at night.
Before we continue, everyone, the hidden message is Mr. Beast Supercar. Thank you all for watching this far.
So I guess I'll show you guys the inside. So we'll open up the door real quick, hop in our spaceship. The first thing you'll notice is there's like blue LEDs throughout the whole thing. I can change the color and they look pretty cool at night. It's push to start, obviously, and then you turn on the spaceship. So when it's blue, that means it's in electric. So right now we're in electric. So when we switch it to red, I don't know if you could hear the engine, now it's in gas, and obviously gas is the fun part. We got the passenger seat, and we even have back seats.
This is pretty crazy to see, as Mr. Beast has owned Lamborghinis and expensive supercars in the past, however, has just given them away to fans. This just shows how much of a nice person Mr. Beast is. Thanks for watching, be sure to leave a like, and subscribe for more videos. Also, check out some other videos on screen right now, as you won't be disappointed. Bye bye.